Morning, peeps. And back on again, and this time it's going to be Pinball Arcade. So, let's just get right into this. And for those that have never seen me stream this game, I typically play random tables. But I do take requests. I just ask that you don't request a table that I've already played. I've got over 100 of these things, so there's really not much point in me playing the same thing over and over and over. That being said, here we go. Pretty good way to start. No. I gotta set this to 4-player. Keep trying to get up in there. Then again, this table here is super sensitive, tilts easily. Close enough. A table like this, you could practically breathe on it, and it would tilt. Oh, Lazarus save right there. Damn it. Extra ball turns on right when the ball comes out of the hole. Fuck that up. And that's pretty much why I have to set it to 4-player on here. There's an eye flaw on this table. Huh? Okay, that one's fine. basically, this loop here, if you go from left to right, you're okay. But if you go from right to left, you better have the right nudge at the right time, because the ball is going to go straight down the middle. Boo.
What are you doing? No!
Welcome to the sideshow.
I now award you.
Oh, video mode. Well, I got off to a bad start.
You have earned the sideshow marble.
Now shoot the left rim. Oh, and I forgot to go straight down the middle if it don't go up the, don't go all the way up. Hey, is that a new emote? Never seen that one before. Yeah. Too much. Secret ball lock. Or sneaky lock. And time for a frenzy. Simba. Well, so much for that. One stinking Rudy. Or one stinking Frenzy, I should say.
And the judges score?
Damn.
Thank you.
One more for multi-ball. Okay, easy enough. Single file down the middle.
No problem. Welcome to the sideshow. I now award you.
Strike and arc multi balls lit too. I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Beautifully done.
Show off. Not today. Yeah, no problem. And definitely gonna have to set this to 4-player.
Name
is Gumby, and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most. Oh, that's right, there's a center post. What, you're probably gonna hear of them. I was in the right place at the right time. Thank you. Yeah, no kidding.
Shoot the ball.
Multi-ball, keep hitting the left ramp. Oh, so much for that.
Shoot the ball.
Oh, I got fuck on.
Shoot the ball.
And again, on multi-ball, you're trying to aim for the left ramp. And of course, you're also trying not to fuck up either.
Shoot
Yeah. Been the longest multi-ball in a while. I am so not paying attention right now. Just up in La La Land. It's not one thing, it's another. Yeah.
Shoot the ball.
I can still do it. Nope. Multi-ball ends. That ramp is still lit for a million as long as you don't hit anything else. Extra ball's lit up there too. Meow, 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 meow.
Look at Mom's eye, and they look gumsy when I tell you to flip. The boys will flip. Woo-hoo!
See you at the next reunion.
And believe it or not, I actually do have the high score on this table. Alright, next one.
Live to ride!
Ride to live!
Yeah.
You just entered up. Next stop, Salt Lake City. You're free to proceed to the next stage.
No ball save, apparently.
71 mild mystery ride. Salt Lake City! Collect your patch at the stoplight. First gear. Second gear. Son,
Jesus!
My jurisdiction yet.
Yeah, no kidding.
You're on your way to Indianapolis.
Mystery Rider Legend.
Possibly.
Fifth gear, speedometer is lit. Speedometer multiball! You're set for red light multiball. 100 miles to New Orleans.
Nice, lost two of them at once.
New Orleans! Hurry up and grab that hat! Shoot the speedometer!
Oh, get in there!
Miles to Las Vegas.
52 miles to Las Vegas.
Patch collected.
Where's the ball? Oh, that sucks.
Nice ride. First gear. 100 miles to St. Louis. Second gear. Hurry, shoot the Harley. Third gear. Fourth gear. You're headed for St. Louis. Speed pop.
Bad call. Shouldn't have nudged it. Oh, that Mystery Rider again.
Mystery Rider. St. Louis. Collect your patch at the stoplight.
Really? Time to catch him.
Nashville, 70, first gear. Hurry, shoot the bike.
Mystery Rider lit.
Oh, God, this. Where it's perfectly acceptable to run people over. To catch him.
46 miles to Nashville.
Mystery Rider lit.
Totally. This is a psychopath.
Excuse me. 92 miles to Daytona.
Son, you ain't out of my jurisdiction yet.
Daytona, 90 miles.
Oh, bad call. I was trying to let the ball bounce from the right flipper to the left one. But if you hit the base of the flipper, it's a big no-no. .422, and yes, that is my high. That high score is mine.
You're on your way to Chicago. First gear.
Mystery rider lit.
Yellow light.
Sure wish I knew where that shot was. Got it.
Nice shot. Hats collected. You're headed for Atlanta.
Mystery ride.
Yellow light. 177. Red light.
You know how fast you were going, son?
This again.
Blow, blow. 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 Blow.
Yeah.
Red light. 130.
Plus a pedestrian sure do like to stand out in the middle of the road a lot.
Live to ride.
You're on your way to Atlanta. Atlanta. 100
mystery ride.
3 miles to Atlanta. First gear.
Driver's license.
Live to ride.
Atlanta.
Mystery rider lit.
Get ready for red light multiball.
Who's that mystery rider again?
You're headed for Atlanta. Speed.
Mystery rider lift.
34 miles to Atlanta.
Nice ride.
Thank you, Taro. Took a second.
Ride the bike pawn. Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Remember me playing this table when I was a teenager. Yep.
Round and round she goes.
Yep.
We have a winner.
Oh God, Paragon. Ain't gonna last long on that one.
Thank you.
way overshot it. Comet? I've never seen that one. Here's the third table in the amusement park series.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Thrill, chill, magic rises!
Much faith and trust in this one, or not much faith and trust in my skills on this one here, so I'm sending it to 2 players.
Hurry.
If I do really great on one player, I'll just go ahead and completely ignore the other one. Million, what?
Come on, ugly.
Million, what? Oh, maybe not. I already got it. Okay.
I could be sitting here all day.
Oh, just barely.
Come on, ugly.
I should have gotten that. If you spell palace, jackpot is lit. In the center hole over there. No, center hole up there, excuse me.
Come a throw is that? Come on, ugly. I could be sitting here all day. Come on, ugly.
Nope.
Thrill, kills, magic, rises. $5 million.
Yeah, I don't get it either. And it's multiball.
$1 million.
Oh, looks like I'm playing this one for a while. Million. All right, I'm skipping player two. Thank you. Oh, sure, I get that ramp now, no problem. Sure, not a problem. Boy, I'm making that ramp all day, you know why? Because it ain't lit. Thank you.
than you.
Ah. Really?
You've got an arm like a wet rag. Take your best shot.
Oh, I'm backhanded that.
You've got an arm like a wet rag. I could be sitting here all day.
Ah! Oh, I got ripped off.
Come on, ugly. Oh, no. My grandma throws better than you.
A very accurate one, that's what. Jackpot's lit. I gotta hit it straight at the middle. There it is. Yeah, that dummy ain't liking me very much.
Dunk the dummy! You got an arm like a wet rag.
Yeah, no.
What kind of throw is that?
Alright, I'm at full 6x. Ball must have blown off the table.
Oh,
slam left. Just letting the ball drain on him. And yep, the high score is mine. Let it drain. Paragon. Yeah. And I have to set this to 4-player, just to stand a chance. Yep. And you know when the table has a chick with a nice rack on the back glass? You know the table's gonna suck. Okay, I see what you're talking about. Okay, that should do it. Yeah, this table is pretty much my bone busters right here. Hey, probably just trying to see something different. Rescue 911.
911 emergency.
Oh, thanks, Katara.
When my
wife's 9 months pregnant, that's where I want to go. That's where I want to go. I want to go out camping out in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Hurry, hurry. I think the water just broke.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
Get a doctor here, quick.
The fire department is on the scene. Injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
CD is 90. Low freeze 120. Final signs are weak.
Log, honey.
This is Chopper One. How is this?
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road. Other occupants.
Why are you driving out in the middle of a fire, lady?
Chopper One, we need a water drop in the Tanga Canyon area.
Emergency?
I'm calling from the parking
Into that multi-ball. Trying to shoot it straight at the middle.
Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air cap blocked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
Oh, and, yeah, no kidding. And believe it or not, I do have the high score on this table. Bonnie and Clyde riding off into the sunset.
I'm in pursuit.
All officers, 759 industrial robbery.
Of course, when I have to get up in the bumpers, I don't hit it all.
740, go ahead.
I'm pursuing northbound on Route 83 as we're going to ram the vehicle.
Chopper 1, can you step down in front of the vehicle?
We'll try.
Available police and fire units, we have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road.
They're driving off the road.
Female occupant is on top of vehicle.
Maureen,
did you
help?
Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Yeah, I guess I did it.
Yeah, when it's put an accident, looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper 1, can you assist?
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
Careful, don't walk. Right the windshield. We're cutting the top off the vehicle.
Shot sitting right there, obvious, plain as day. Can't hit it.
We have a multi-injury accident. Yeah. Need additional medic unit.
There, finally.
CP is 90. Hull freeze 120. Final signs are weak.
Department is on the scene.
Okay, I gotta aim for the ramp.
Please remain calm, sir.
Please hurry. I think the water just broke. Get a doctor here quick.
Lay your butt down and try to keep her calm.
Nope. One and only chance. Blown. No, I actually did that last game. I guess being a moron's not a crime.
Number one, yep. We need a water drop to Panga Canyon area.
Hey kids, there's a big old brush fire. Let's go check it out.
Wildfire rescue. All units proceed to the Panga area.
The whole road is on fire. Hurry, you need help.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Ah, damn it. Trying to aim for the ramp. $40 million. That's
number
bus
one.
This is number one. I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Don't move. Back additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
Sure, just let it bounce. Well, better than the last game. Alright, probably gonna be my last table right here.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Welcome to Harvest Moon and Cactus Canyon.
And these are some very weak flippers. Hey, horse, breaking you in.
Lock his lip.
And so am I.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Totally on accident.
This goes for a drink. Collect your bounty, son.
Not when the ball is draining like that, no.
There's a
initials in your lawman.
I like that Colt 45. Quick draw is lit.
Oh, that hurt a little.
Bounty collected.
Quick draw is lit.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Where are those guys shooting?
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Shoot that bad guy!
Well, that's all, folks.
Ooh, I smell a gunfight brewing.
Okay, son, let's gunfight.
Ready. Say it!
Ready!
Miss
it! Draw!
Yep.
Come on, tough guy!
Yep.
Your bounty, friend!
Ah! You gotta hit the ramps.
Shoot that sky.
Not gonna happen, though.
No. Vote cheat him.
Hope to see you soon.
All right, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I'm already starting to get pissed anyway, so. Gonna need some time to cool out. Plus I got morning stuff I gotta get taken care of as well, so now's about as good a time to shut her down as any. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on this evening. Probably around 4 o'clock. That's my default time, but it's gotten to where I'm coming in earlier, or sometimes I'm starting up a little later, it'll be most likely Baldur's Gate 2. I'm back onto that game. I learned a thing or two about it, which got me right back into it again. So that's what I'll be playing later on. But until then, though, guys, thanks again for coming, and see you all next time.